Good morning students, I am Anikant Mishra, Modern English School, New Area. Today again we will extend the same that solution of numerical based on mole concept. So in this context, the first question, the calculate the mass of 3.011 into 10 to the power 23 atoms of nitrogen N. Second question, calculate the mass of 3.011 into 10 to the power 23 molecules of nitrogen. Now let us solve first one. Calculate the mass of 3.011 into 10 to the power 23 atoms of nitrogen. Now, as per mole concept, as we know that one mole of nitrogen atom equivalent to gram atomic mass of nitrogen, also equivalent to Avogadro number, which is equal to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 nitrogen atoms. So it means this many atom of nitrogen, this many 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 nitrogen atom has mass equivalent to gram atomic mass of nitrogen. And as we know that the atomic mass of nitrogen is 14U. Now when we express the atomic mass of nitrogen in gram atomic mass, then we call it as a 14 gram. Gram atomic mass of nitrogen is 14 gram. So it means 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 nitrogen atom has mass 14 gram. Therefore, one nitrogen atom has mass 14 by 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 gram. Therefore, there is a need to find out out of 3.011 into 10 to the power 23 nitrogen atom has mass. Now 14 into 3.011 into 10 to the power 23 divided by 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. Now 10 to the power 23, 10 to the power 23, now make it cancel. Now 3.011 will go 2 times 6.022. Now 2 sevens are 14. So it means, hence 3.011 into 10 to the power 23 nitrogen atoms has mass 7 gram. Now next, calculate the mass of 3.011 into 10 to the power 23 molecules of nitrogen. Now once again, 1 mole of nitrogen atom, one mole of nitrogen molecule equivalent to gram molecular mass equivalent to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 N2 molecule. Also you may write here also N2.
That will be good.
So 1 mole of N2 molecule equivalent to gram molecular mass equivalent to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 N2 molecule. Now, gram molecular mass of N2 means 14 into 2. That means gram molecular mass of nitrogen is 28 gram. It means 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 nitrogen molecule has mass 28 gram. So 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 molecules of N2 has mass 28 gram. Therefore, one molecule of nitrogen has mass 28 by 6.022 × 10³ gram. Therefore, out of 3.011 × 10³ molecules of nitrogen has mass 28 × 3.011 × 10³ divided by 6.022 × 10³. Once again, 10³ we cancel it. Now 3.011 and denominator 6.022, that will be cut by 2 times. Now 2 × 14 = 28. It means hence 3.011 × 10³ molecules of N2 has mass 14 gram. Okay, now next question, see it carefully. Calculate the mass of SO2 which contains the same number of molecules as calculate this mass of SO2 which contains the same number of molecules as are present in 4.4 gram of CO2. First up, now let us solve it. Molecular mass of CO2. Now carbon 12 plus oxygen 16 into 2. There are 2 oxygen, so 16 into 2. So 12 plus 16 to the 32, 44 U. 44 atomic mass unit is the molecular mass of carbon dioxide. Now gram molecular mass of carbon dioxide is 14 gram. Now number of moles can be find out with using this formula. Number of moles can be find out by using this formula. Given mass by molar mass. What is a molar mass? Mass of one mole of any substance is called molar mass. What is a molar mass? Mass of one mole of any substance is called molar mass. So now given mass, we have given mass 4.4 and the molar mass is 44. So it comes equal to 1 by 10 mole. Now there is a need to find out the mass of SO2. There is a need to find out the mass of SO2. So let the mass of SO2 be x gram, which contain the same number of molecule as are present in 4.4 gram of CO2. Now molecular mass of SO2 equals to sulfur atomic mass is 32 plus oxygen 16 into 2, 32 plus 32, 64 U. Now once again, number of moles equals to given mass by molar mass. Given mass is x and molar mass is 64. Now equal mole contain equal number of molecules. Equal mole contain equal number of molecules. As you know that, like one mole of carbon dioxide contains 6.022 × 10³ molecule. Similarly, one mole of sulfur dioxide also contains 6.022 × 10³ molecules. So equal mole contain equal number of molecules, or equal molecules contain equal number of mole. Like 6.022 × 10³ molecules of sulfur dioxide contain one mole. Similarly, 6.022 × 10³ molecules of carbon dioxide also equivalent to one mole. It means if the number of molecules is same, the number of mole also will be the same. In question it is given to you the same number of molecules. it means if number of molecule is same, the number of mole also will be equal. So based on this, I have made equal to 1 by 10 mole and x by 64 mole. 1 by 10 equals to x by 64. I have written here equal mole contain equal number of molecule. So 1 by 10 equals to x by 64. You will solve 6.4. So hence 6.4 gram of sulfur dioxide contain the same number of molecules as of 4.4 gram of CO2. So thank you, have a nice day. I will try again what I have solved Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, same numerical from tomorrow onwards also I will revise it. Please you also try to solve this problem at your home. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.